testify.
She told me she's not sure she heard Sean's voice. Not anymore.
What the hell did you say to her?
You putting this on me?
You're the last person she talked to.
Hold on. Finn was trying to help. It's not his fault that she got cold feet.
I feel for her. I really do. But she needs to testify. After the Charlie debacle, she's the only one who can put Sean at the scene.
She won't cooperate.
Then I'll have to call her as a hostile witness and compel her testimony. Look, guys, this isn't about Melanie. It's about her daughter. We need to get justice for her, with or without cooperation.